Number two, don't worship idols.
In the olden days, people used to bow and pray to the idols, tall, fat, medium and small. They would bow and grovel down on their knees, slobber on their idols and kiss their feet. What a silly sight. You can see it did no good, for the statues were made of metal, rocks and wood. And bending down, kissing idols' toes, they might as well be worshipping their Play-Doh. So don't bow down to idols.
Idols don't love you.
Yeah.
Don't bow down to idols. That's commandment number two.
Commandment number two.